Hi there, I'm George Frilingos, Australia's number one ranked bowler, and I'm here to show you over the next couple of weeks how to improve your next bowling experience by throwing some more strikes. Today's topic is bowling ball fit. So this is a very important thing. After you go and choose your shoes, go choose a ball. So let's go find a ball that's right for us. First of all, you'll see there's all different colours in the balls. This symbolises the different weights. So as you can see here, the balls have numbers on them. 15, 14, 12, 10 and 8. These are all in pounds, symbolise how heavy they are. So if you have some kids, your younger bowlers would start with these, and as the kids get stronger and bigger, teenagers and adults up around here. Now the important thing to remember with bowling ball fits is that all your fingers and thumb fit nicely and firmly into the ball. So let's have a look at this ball and we'll see if it fits. First of all, put in your thumb, try it. Nice fit there, there's nothing tight. And it's important that your hand's flat in the ball as well, like that. You don't want it sort of sticking up halfway like that. Next one is the fingers. Put your fingers in, nice and firm. So that's exactly the sort of fit you should be looking for. Nice and firm, fingers go all the way in, and you hold the ball like that. Ready to go.